Hey guys, it's me, Toe, from the Toe Knows Everything podcast, and it's Friday motivation time here in my field of dreams. Hey guys, what's happening? It's me, Toe, from the Toe Knows Everything podcast and at GTA Sportsplex on Instagram here at my alma mater, York University Stadium. In 1991, when I was a student here at York, things were a lot different. We didn't have the stadium back then. We had Tate McKenzie and we had our small field and our track and field center, but we definitely didn't have this new stadium. And back then, the number one thing that I learned to do after university that ensured my success in life and business is that I didn't waste time. I was laser focused. I made sure that on the weekends, I didn't just party it up here on campus and go to Stone College and drink my brains out, which I did for a lot of university years, but I stopped doing that after I graduated, because what I realized was I was wasting my freaking time drinking and partying and chasing women and doing things that really had no end result other than me having a hangover and not making money, not being educated, and basically sleeping in with hangovers, wasting my life and time away. So the number one thing you can do if you're a millennial or if you're in university or college is don't waste your weekends. Every weekend, use that time, maximize it, because other people aren't. So when your competition is sleeping or wasted or recovering from a hangover, you'll be out there grinding, beating them to the punch. You will be getting to the finish line before they do. And starting out first and being first is a massive advantage, an absolute massive advantage. And that's what you need to do if you want to be successful in life, business, school, or anything that you put your mind to, because starting fresh out of the gate and being number one out of the gate gives you a massive competitive advantage that your competitors won't even be thinking about, especially in university when kids are playing video games today and playing Fortnite and Apex and everything else they're doing while you're out there hustling, grinding, learning the necessary things to be successful in today's economy, like e-commerce, drop shipping, social media, the sharing economy, Airbnb-ing it, doing all of these things and learning that craft, because then once you're done university, you're off to the races, my friends. And you listen, for university isn't for everybody, and I gotta tell you, it wasn't for me. Even though I ended up with 3 degrees, got a master's degree, at the end of the day, I think I could have been just as productive, if not more, if I would have bypassed all of that and went straight into industry. Today, kids can do it. You become a programmer. A programmer today is making a six-figure income in their 20s, early 20s, and beyond. So listen, get focused. That is the number one thing you can do to be a success in today's world. Make sure that you are first out of the gate. Stop drinking, wasting time, partying all weekend. You got 48 hours every weekend to get a competitive advantage. Don't waste that time. Make sure that when you are first out of the gate, you win that race, that you are the champion. You are the winner of your domain. You are the master of your domain. Have an amazing Friday. Get out there, kick ass. And remember, this weekend, instead of sleeping until 1 or 2, get out there and grind and be the winner that you can be. Champions are won by being first out of the gate. Cheers, and watch Toe Knows Everything, the podcast, and at GTA Sportsplex on Instagram.